Well, breaking news, an update tonight on the ransomware attack that's been plaguing Baltimore City's government. Mayor Jack Young says that as of today, 65% of city employees can use their computers and send and receive emails again. The city expects to have 95% of users back to normal by the end of next week. Water bills, they continue to be an issue. The city is unable to produce and mail the bills.